Next, I will explain to you the installation tutorial of LEGO Coruscant Guard Gunship 75354 Remote Control Version Light Kit. This tutorial is divided into three sections to complete the installation of the light group. You can adjust the playback speed suitable for you under the software. Section A, check the type and quantity of components. Confirm the quantity according to the label on the upper right corner of the bag. Section B, test that each component is working properly. Please prepare 3 AAA batteries if it is necessary to use the battery case. LED strip test. Take out the bag labeled A01105 LED strip warm white. Turn on the mobile power supply, the light will be on normally. Please put the normal parts back into the bag temporarily after the test. Please test other components in the same way. Take out the 6-socket expansion board. Take out A01005 light 15 cm blue. Please put the normal parts back into the bag temporarily after the test. Please test other components in the same way. If you encounter any problems during the test process, please contact the seller in time. Section C, laying out components following the instruction. Take out A01804 flashlight 30 cm green. Our material is very small but not fragile, just be reminded that don't to pull the wires too hard. Take out components. Note the cutout on the small round plate, the light wire is stuck in the cutout of the small round plate. Take out a 01005 light 15 cm blue. Take out components. Take out the 6-socket expansion board. Take out a 01506 connecting cable 20 cm. Take out a 01105 LED strip warm white. Take out a 01505 connecting cable 10 cm. Take out a 01804 flashlight 30 cm green. Take out components. Note the cutout on the small round plate. The light wire is stuck in the cutout of the small round plate. Take out a 01004 light 15 cm green. Take out components. Take out a 01101 LED strip red. Take out a 01506 connecting cable 20 cm. Take out components. Take out a 01004 light 15 cm green. Take out components. Take out a 01101 LED strip red. Take out a 01506 connecting cable 20 cm. Take out components. Take out the 8-socket expansion board. Take out A01505, connecting cable 10, CM. Take out A03801AT remote control. Take out A01305 power supply. If you encounter any problems during the installation process, please contact the seller in time. The installation is complete. Connect the power and try it. We will show more similar products at the end of the video. If you like it, you can go to the store to buy it. Thank you for watching. We are also happy to see any comments and suggestions.